Hi guys, it's Dima. Welcome to the Wolf's Den, and today is part 2 of the My Paranormal Experience Storytime video. If you haven't watched part 1, I'll link it down below. It tells you the history of this house and about what we think started the paranormal events. So watch that video, it's really quick, and then come back and watch this one. So this one, I have 2 more stories, and that's all that I have for this house. Or any place that I've actually lived. So, the first one involved me, but I don't remember it. I was a wee baby, probably 2 or 3. I was still sleeping in a crib, so my mom had put me down for a nap. And I was young enough to sleep in a crib, but I was old enough and mischievous enough to sneak out of it. So, that tells you about the age range that I was at. And one day she's in the kitchen doing dishes or some kind of housework, cleaning, whatever. And she hears footsteps running up and down upstairs hallway. So she throws her little dish rag down and stomps up there muttering, you know, how mutter fussing at you. You're going to get so bad when I catch you out of bed. So she goes and she walks real quietly up to my room and to try to catch me in that. And then she slowly opens the door and swings the door open really fast to catch me in the act of getting back in my crib. And I'm in my crib already dead asleep. It was not me who was running. Now, we don't know why there would be children's footsteps in this place, because the person who got killed was an elderly man. So maybe something happened early on when the house was built. I don't know. I guess probably scary to my mom. It was just, we got a ghost. And eventually we named it George. So, because we didn't know how many there were, we just called the whole entity George. There was never any malicious intent on us. Nothing bad happened to us. So, it's not that type of paranormal. Just our experiences that were supernatural. They weren't hurtful or harmful in any way. And hopefully they've crossed over by now. So, the last story involves one of my sister's boyfriends. He was staying the night, so he was in the guest room. And, because you know, you're not going to sleep in the same bed as my sister under my dad's roof, no matter how old you are. Even if my sister, who was married, came, they had to sleep in different bedrooms. So anyway, he was in the guest room, and he was really nice. I really liked this guy. And he was like half asleep on his way, dozing, and all of a sudden he feels like the pressure of somebody sitting down in bed, so he opened his eyes, put his glasses on, because he thought my sister had snuck in the room to talk or whatever, you know, I'm not going to get into it. But he looked, and he could see the impression of somebody sitting there, but there wasn't anybody there. The door was still shut to the guest room, and there was absolutely no wind, nothing. He had the windows shut. And in the morning, we found him either on the couch or outside on the swing, porch swing, with a blanket on. I can't remember which one. I think it's the porch swing. Because he's like, I'm not spending another night in that house. Like, I think it's kind of like in Being Human, the U.S. version anyway. Whatever's haunting the house can't actually physically leave the house. So, but it might be able to still go on the front porch. Those are those 2 stories, and I hope you enjoyed them. I know these are kind of really short. I don't really want to elaborate and like exaggerate anything, because then they wouldn't be truthful to my experience, or our experiences. But yeah, if you like paranormal videos, just give this video a thumbs up so I know. I definitely want to make more paranormal videos. Because like I said in my last video, that's my thing. I love watching paranormal videos on YouTube here, and I'm subscribed to a ton of paranormal channels. So I figured I'd share my experiences and see if you guys like them. Anyway, I will let you guys go. Remember to subscribe if you feel like subscribing and join the pack. We'd love to have you here, and I will see you in the next video. Bye guys.